apart from the animals. He's what sets us apart from ourselves. Pure thought and reason, a life without meaning, aware we're alive but not living.